early penalties for Tonga. That's a Linux. 3-0 to Tonga.
Tomorrow.
Evened up with a penalty to number 10, Michigan Land, 3-all.
Oh,
Thank you.
Another 3 points to Mitchelton Lamb, making the score 6-3 to the Blues Development Team.
Thank you.
try to one of the hard-working forwards in the development team. Can't read the number from here. I'm sure he'll let me know who it is when he gets back here.
Get up!
Try to Francis Saeli, converted by Michigan Lamb, makes the score 18-3 to the development piece.
Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's get up. Let's get set early, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, good. That was
hello, mate, you called? Hello. Can you hear me? What? Hello, mate. How are you? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Ahem. Hello, mate. Can you hear me now? Hello, how are you? Are you at the cluggy? I'm still at the rugby. I'll be here probably for another hour or so. I'll give you a ring then, whenever I'm leaving. I'm at the rugby. It's Blues Development against Tonga A. So I'll finish up here just at half time now. And then give you a ring and find out where you are. Nope, sounds good. I'll speak to you then. Sweet, bye.
Nice to hear you. Nice to hear you. Nice to hear you. Thank you.
another try to the Blues development team. Didn't quite catch his number, but no doubt he'll come and see me afterwards. But the home team lead by 23 points to 3. I've been reliably informed that it was number 2, James Parsons.
Oh,
Another try to the Blues development team to number 5, Stephen Luatua. Unsuccessful conversion. Try 28, score 28 points to 3.
One more call! Thank you.
Try to number 11, Nuffy to Tabaki. Unsuccessful conversion. Score 33-3 to the hunting.
Go, go, go! Same thing again. Thank you.
Full time to number 4 Leaki Moli, converted by number 15 James Semple. Final score 40-3.
No, it's not.